Boxing star Danny Jacobs is responding to Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. saying that he's a dirty fighter. And here are some pictures Danny Jacobs posted on his Instagram page. And he says the following. Danny Jacobs, of course, former champion at 160. And he says, "Fair and square, I did my job. No excuses. I just started getting warmed up and my punches started to really flow. In my opinion, it was a matter of time before I got him out of there via TKO or knockout. By the way, he was a heavyweight on fight night. And once I got comfortable with his best shots, it was game on. But let's be clear, it was a uppercut that broke the man's nose. Hashtag Team Jacobs, hashtag Miracle Man, hashtag who is next." So Danny Jacobs says it was an uppercut that broke his nose. Chavez Jr. says it was a headbutt and elbows. Chavez Jr. is calling Danny Jacobs a dirty fighter. Jacobs says, who's next? Will they have a second fight? I don't know. Chavez is planning to come back in March. The fight itself was very interesting. It until the point of the stoppage, 12,000 fans were enjoying every second of it. It was very exciting. It was a good fight. It was a good fight. But that's the drama, the theater of boxing. You never know what's going to happen. You never know what to expect. Jacobs, of course, former champion. He's fought Canelo. He's fought Triple G. I thought he did great in the Triple G fight. He fought Kid Chocolate. He fought Sergio Mora. I think he only has 3 losses, Danny Jacobs, to Dimitri Bivol. Triple G, like I said, which I thought was a very, very close fight. And Canelo. Do they have a rematch? We will see. I don't know. We don't know what's next. And we'll see what's next for Chavez Jr. Right now, he's recuperating. He did have surgery. His father, Julio Cesar Chavez, the legend, said, hey, longevity in boxing is be smart. Basically, don't blow your load. If you just go in one fight and sacrifice everything, you may never fight again. So the fans were not happy with it. But fighter safety first. Always safety first. You don't want to say fight and then a tragedy happens or something worse. So there you have it. Danny Jacobs responding to Chavez Jr. We'll see if this leads, if this controversy leads to another fight. Controversy sells always. When there's drama, it sells tickets. So fans will want to tune in and see what does Chavez do next? What does Danny Jacobs do next? So there you have it. Stay tuned. For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.